Hello kids, hope all of you are good. Today your mother teacher topic is The Beginning of Time, Early Man Part 2. The Beginning of Transportation in Early Man Life. Early humans had to walk long distance and carry heavy loads. As they settled down, they learned that some animal could be tamed and used for carrying loads and to flug lands. Animal made it easier for humans to transport goods. Soon they learned to tie logs together to make raft that allowed them to travel and carry heavy loads by river. But they pushed and pulled heavy loads on sledge. They also used animal to pull the sledge. But this was not easy. The sledge could move only where the ground was smooth. The invention of the wheel by early humans. Observed by that it was easy to roll down logs from a hilltop, they realized that round things could move much more easily. So humans fitted their sledge with piece of tree trunk such that they could roll. Thus the wheel was invented. The invention of the wheel improved the quality of life. Early humans traveled by the land become much easier. It was now possible to transport stone boulder and to build the permanent houses. The invention of wheel was turning point of humankind. The age of metals. Discovery of metal. Humans discovered that when some stones were heated, liquid ooze out of them that hardened of the cooling. This is how early humans discovered metals such as copper and iron. These metals could be froze to make sharp and sturdy tools for farming and hunting. The metals were also used to make better wheels that improved transportation. The discovery of metals made the tools used by early humans very efficient. So let's talk about facts about early man. Number 1. Early humans were shaping more refined tools such as hand axe. Number 2. Early humans being left African over 1 million years ago. Number 3. Humans have incredibly low genetic diversity. Number 4. Humans navigated the Indian Ocean in boats 50,000 years ago. Number 5. Homo sapiens have only had a culture of for less than 50,000 years. Number 6. Homo sapiens has always used fire as a tool. Number 7. Homo sapiens is still evolving rapidly. Number 8. Early man led a nomadic life for various reasons. Number 9. There were no permanent houses, colonies, and settlement where he could live permanently. Number 10. A man at that time was hunter or food gatherer, so wherever he found food easily, he settled there. Number 11. Early humans lived in a jungle and were afraid of bigger and stronger wild animals. Number 12. The discovery of fire and agriculture changed the life of early man. Then he started making pottery, and invention of wheel also transformed the early life of man. Number 13. Fire is the universally accepted as important to human life. Number 14. There were 4 different types of human in the Stone Age. Number 15. The Stone Age began around 2.5 million years ago. In the early Stone Age, humans lived in caves. Humans learned to farm during the Stone Age. Kids, tell me, in which age early man made tools? Please write in a comment section. Hope you all kids are able to learn and recognize about the beginning of time, the early man part 2. If you like my video, please like it, share it, and subscribe my channel, and also press bell icon. Thank you for watching. Thank you for support.